Police are investigating a suspicious death in Pittsfield Township. They say a man was found dead on the ground at the Randolph Court Apartments near Packard Street and Carpenter this morning. He had a head wound. Anyone who may know something about what happened out there is asked to call the police.